Rap battle. Jason Dean versus Death the Killer Bear.
Greetings and salutations. Name's Jason Dean and I'm out of patience when I'm facing this reject with half a face left. So I hope that the bleed shouldn't jack your cadence. Now trust me, as a poem fanatic, I've got a zero tolerance policy for horrible fanfic. Glad it's my high school, I was planning the bomb, cause if I chose a middle school, all your fans would be gone. I'm busy like a slushy, got the brain freezer drip. You're only Mr. Muscle with the drain cleaner sip. You committed cyber suicide, jumping off the trends quicker. YouTube videos are like the Heathers, dead clicks. You put this jaded creep face with crazy teen angst to the JD DJ. Well, I'm sure your brother would know, I packed so many bars, call me JDC. I came into tidy, I pack your backs and I'm lighting up. Keep on carving your eyes out, this jack-o'-lantern ain't bright enough. Our society is making martyrs out of stupid teens. A society that killed you is a gacha life community. This gunner could've made it quicker, break your brother's life. You couldn't even cut a stick of butter with your butter knife. Went from baddest killer beating little bullies to death. Tiffy, after picture on an Annabelle meth.
It's hard to put someone with no eyelids to sleep, but Christ, you're such a bore. Aw, what's the matter? Someone's mad when Nona doesn't wanna ride him anymore? I open up a window and I bring hell. You're just mean girls, but with incels. My god, I'm stuck in the friend zone. Cries goth guy Fox with a trench coat. So they sent me to mess with the guy who tried ending the lives of Western Burkai, cause his ex made him cry. Stop acting like the nice guy. For a black comedy, you're quite the white knight.
Tell me what that stick up his ass is for. Sell him as a promo for the candy store. Can't handle more than a couple of drops of bare butts. If you want him with the world, evil start with your haircut. It's hard to compare, your philosophy is shoddy. You're no different from the bullies that single-handedly fought him. So you'll learn your lesson from the serpent legend. You're so edgy, I could use your corpse as a murder weapon.
Don't you say that.
I'll let you drop down and make the room is true.
Don't you say that.
Based on your ending, I think your glowing's all you do.
Walk to places.
Just like you and Veronica's relationship.
Walk to places.
If your love is God, you're the buddy, she's an atheist.
I'm the kind of guy that the ladies love. All the girls that you knew now hate your guts. You'll spend the rest of your life lonely, but you can still choke on JD's nuts.
A billion wikis couldn't list your mental damages. So who's the real killer when you're the one left in bandages? At least the bully showed you how to keep a party lit, hey!
Couldn't break a shot, but it still left a shit face.
And now that mannequin girl has left you worthless. Compared to Jane the Killer, you're like Jane the Virgin. Trying to step to my guns with the blanks that you wrote.
It's less of a verse, more of your suicide note.
You're sitting solo, getting scrappy at the macho. So put this lone wolf on his crappy spot show. You're still stuck in a goddamn private info.
I didn't know Jehovah's Witnesses were knocking windows.
Oh, not on me, I still be wolfing your ass. Like your daddy to your mom, I'm gonna put you on blast. And his company makes you move through so many states. You can't even give company to your own mother's grave.
Who's next? You decide. Burn.